The lights are about to go down inside the hangar in Costa Mesa, California, where a sellout crowd watched an amazing show that was RFA number 23. Michael Chevallo, Pat Miletich with you. Pat, we chocked 7 fights onto our broadcast. Here are highlights of 4 of the very best. It starts with the women. Maria Rios came in undefeated 2-0. She took on Jocelyn Jones-Lybarger. Lybarger wants a crack at the UFC. She sent a big message tonight with a UD win.
Her boxing looked very sharp, crisp, great head movement, great counters. Rios proven to be, hey, a very tough, very game opponent, but Lybarger just too crisp for her.
Next up at featherweights, undefeated Jamal Parks took on Raoni Barcelos. Barcelos knocked him out in the first round.
Parks jumping in with his shots, leaving his feet and getting clipped right on the button. Barcelos, crisp, dangerous guy from the ground and standing. Shows some sick power in those hands.
Barcelos with the legends, Pedro Hizo, Marco Huas in his corner, went 8-1. Jamal Parks suffering his first ever loss. Big shot in the co-main event, the middleweight contender bout is Gabriel Checco from Brazil KO'd Leonidas Joseph Henley in the first with a beautiful shot for the temple.
Henley looked very confident coming into this, but I tell you what, the short shot from Checco, that's some sick power. Not really fluid, but he's a brawler, hits hard, do not want to get hit with a shot you don't see from Gabriel Checco.
Checco goes 8-1, Henley falls 9-2-1, Checco gets a crack at the middleweight strap. Main event was a bantamweight contender bout, Terrion Ware, Joe Murphy, toe-to-toe for 3 rounds in what was a truly epic fight.
Both guys very talented individuals. Ware looked very crisp early on, landing lots of counters. His timing was perfect. He cut Murphy early on, setting things up, but Murphy, out of nowhere, came on in that third round and really tried turning around, was trying to put Ware away. Ware admitted, Murphy hurt me twice, had me rocked.
Terrion Ware won the first 2 rounds. Murphy left his run a little too late to pull the pin on the grenade. He won the 3rd round, but it wasn't enough. Terrion Ware gets a crack at the champ, Luke Saunders. Folks, join us over the next few weeks. Plenty of action coming your way. Next week, we're in Allen, Texas for Legacy. The week after on the East Coast was a Muay Thai Lion Fight. Then we're in Houston, Texas, February 27th for Legacy again. And RFA returns March 6th.